me that you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
I think you're a lonely person. I drive by this place a lot, and I see you here. I see a lot of people around you, and I see all these phones and all this stuff on your desk. That means nothing.
I don't believe I've ever met anyone quite like you.
Why won't you talk to me? Why won't you talk to me? Why don't you answer my calls when I call you? You think I don't know you're here?
Let's not have any trouble.
You think I don't know? Do anything you want with her. You can come on her, fuck her in the mouth, fuck her in the ass, come on her face, man. She get your cock so hard, she'll make it explode.
But what's your real name?
Iris.
You should be dressed up. You should be going out with boys. You should be going to school. You know, that kind of stuff.
God, are you square?
Hey, I'm not square. You're the one that's square. You're full of shit, man. I don't go screw and fuck with a bunch of killers and junkies the way you do. You call that being hip? What world are you from?
He is the lowest kind of person in the world. Somebody's got to do something to him. He's the scum of the earth.
Lots of shit around. I never use mine. I'm conservative, you know? It's a good thing to have this as a threat.
Well, I'm the only one here. Who the fuck do you think you're talking to? Oh, yeah? Huh? Okay.